But now Steve is trying his hand at something entirely different. He joins me now, and you were laughing at that. What's wrong with that?
That young, fit fella.
It's only 4 years ago. You've hardly let yourself go.
I have, actually. I've put on about 2 stone, but I've been stating it's because of the show. I'm in now. I'm just saying that I'm playing the part of a dad.
Yes, so, in our house, we should say, which is the Madness musical.
The Madness musical, yeah. So I've had to put on a few pounds. I haven't, but I have, you know, I'm married now, so...
And you're a father as well?
Yes.
How's that going?
It's great.
A new father?
Yeah, 6 weeks.
Wow.
Little baby boy, Hamish, 6 weeks old. He's lovely, but it's full on.
So you've got a six-week-old, but you're going off to do Our House, this Madness musical, which tours around Britain, but you're rehearsing at the moment in Birmingham.
That's right. It opens in Birmingham in about 2 weeks' time. The press night is 29th, but it's going all around the country. So if you know, people want to see it, they can catch it anywhere. But it's one of the best. I can't get over that show, but it's a good time at the moment.
I thought you were a bit of a crooner. I was surprised to hear you were going to be singing Madness tunes. Is that your cup of tea?
Well, I was brought up in the 80s. So, I mean, in the early 80s, I was big time in Madness. So that's my pop side. I mean, obviously, I'm a soul man, but the pop stuff... big fan of all these. Our House is a great. I don't sing that one though. I wish I was, but I sing No Boat to Cairo. They fit that in. But so I'll tell you what is really good about the show is that the songs that weren't the biggest hits really shine through because the show was written by Tim Firth, who did Calendar Girls. Mm-hmm. So it actually looks like one of these shows where the songs were written for the show as opposed to the show was written around the songs.
And how does it feel being in a musical? It's quite different for you. You've done a lot of touring before performing your own songs, but what about the musical?
It's a new challenge.
Yeah.
I mean, I've had a lot of great help, the people. I mean, so the cast have been fantastic. I've got to say that there's a young guy, Chris, who plays my son, and he's just been a diamond. He's really helped me out on the acting because I'm a beginner, and he's like a young kid, but he's absolutely fantastic.
Well, fantastic to have you here as well, Steve. Thanks very much for coming in. Break a leg with Our House.
Thanks very much.
Thanks a lot.